my mashed bread. I have my own little prep, the way I like doing it. It's not really a secret, but it's quite interesting. And I fish the mashed bread because if there's a flow on the river, I want to get the bread to the bottom and then wash through the peg. And it's very important I get that right. And that'll become apparent as we go through the actual tactic of fishing a small river. Mashed bread, my way, it's really easy. Rip the bread into pieces, chuck it in a bucket, and then add the secret ingredient. And this is it for me, it's banana milkshake. I don't really know if it works, but it's never done me any harm. I tip that onto the bread. I don't know, I think the chub like the sweetness of it, but I've always used it. And then it's just a matter of squidging it around in your fingers to break it all down.